in the current numbers, likely the numbers are headed down.
也看起来像那么回事了，对吧？
Next week, and people are sort of getting ready for earnings. That's what's driving it. But the environment for their clients is off the chart.
So let's talk about that, the demand, because
it's already CNBC 美国这个商业电视频道也出来了。现在就是很多人买高科技的股票呢，通过这个5%到7%的调整的话呢。 现在很多人就觉得要买了。现在比较强劲的最好的大家都喜欢的就是英伟达，这个礼拜的涨了5%，好像要报结果了。每次报结果都是吓死人。昨天很多人做空。
Especially as if you're looking at over a long period, 5 years, 10 years, it is highly likely that if they can hit numbers like that, that's still not the I'm still convinced you that out 5 years, 10 years, we'll be talking about numbers that are materially higher than what we're talking about today. And so now, as long as you think that it can still grow, and I do think it can, if you're 30, 40 times, it doesn't feel like it's off the multiple, especially given some of the multiples that we've seen in the past. Compared to the rest of the semiconductor industry, and on relative, I think it's about a 1.6 relative multiple to the stocks, which is actually like in line of low, like relative to where it's historically traded on its history.
Yeah, I just want to know if it's just a 1.5 just paid its stock for the day across the board. You can see the Dow is now down 360 plus. NASDAQ's where the pain is, despite that NVIDIA. For many bodies, NVIDIA with the guide.
Does that lessen the chance? 没什么人，他就不管他。那是什么股票啊？这条大红柱。哪个？这个 QQQ
啊？这是掉下来红柱。这是今天的，你看，其实都是
QQQ 嘛。 就是 TQQ 对吧？这
QQQ，QQQ 还是 TQQ？QQQ，
今天掉了。QQ今天掉了。卖没？哎，这个量很清楚啊，现在。这个现在很清楚。
Next, raising the red flag, even raising them consistently. Are there any red flags left to raise? Well, Morgan Stanley's Chris Toomey He claims that on more, he breaks down his forecast. He gets the year will higher.
The Schopenhauer.
Uh-huh. 조금 우리가
그거죠. 볼까? 봐.
예보를 봐. 난 원서를요.
아? 이거 好看啊！我觉得还是啊，自动对焦好看点吧。我这也是这个味道是吧？
屁的，看看屁的，
屁的更爆，
半自动，
我爆了，
半自动。
这不清楚了，
嗯，
半自动不清楚，
全自动，
全自动清楚，你看，全自动最清楚了嘛。
嗯，听说，
没了，
嗯、啊，
名字就没了，
不是名字没了，我看清晰度啊，哈哈哈
哈哈哈，来这里来，
干脆给他弄个名卡，扣在衣服上算了。
那就全清楚了。
啊，其实也行，哎，不用名字那个吧。
不用名字也行，谁都知道。
啊、
对吧？
这个呢，
就是做个样子哈。
你不用这个东西，直接在那个屏幕下打出来就行了。
你们想怎么打？
就是做一个字幕，演讲者或者是什么？
不，他那有对有。还有那个编制的话，
对，加个编辑介绍。
他编制的就是讲话的时候，他有那个字幕，对吧？有字幕的。
你给他加字幕啊？
讲字幕太费劲了。
对呀、啊。
哎，不是，他很自动。
啊。
不要你费劲的。
啊，自动加字幕。
他们那个字幕肯定是自动的，不可能是那个现在，还
自
动，你还哪个去听再去加呀？不行的，全自动的。对吧？
你这是干嘛？
卖美元啊！
你卖美元啊？
他不叫我卖美元吗？
卖美元就买加元了，你。
买加元呢？
好。
啊？
你就打个电话给我们，这价都变了。
这个今天不会变。
嗯嗯嗯。
不过他有时银行里面卖，他不一定。我跟你讲啊。我跟你讲啊，确实呀、
嗯，
是这里的，你要有这个账号是吧？
嗯，
卖美元的话，它你按一下，它自动就卖了。不是你这样。
我现在是。
你这样一弄没有用的。
嗯。